All right, I'm back again at Truth the Game. So I was like I said on those other segments, you know. So anyway, who you watching? Who this is? Oh, that's I forgot. Oh yeah, you did. And Thorx. Never mind. Shoot. If you see me out in the park, so you going to WrestleMania too, huh? I guess they're gonna see you over there.
Hope so.
What do you mean, hope so? You say you're going.
I'm going. I hope I see him out there. That's what I'm saying. I hope I see him out there.
All right. All right. All right, so.
Nice little cat, man.
Okay.
Welcome one and all to this preview of my trip.
I like this guy.
To visit my brother.
I'm still subscribed to the Chris Smooth.
Chris Smooth.
I hope you enjoyed this little preview.
Big
and
that
you want to watch more.
I'll be watching this show sometime. Yep.
So
you could watch this whatchamacallit on TV. I can watch. And sometimes I watch. Well, sometimes I watch Family Fortune. You heard of Family Fortune?
Family Feud?
You was right. Close enough. That was close.
Seriously?
Yeah. I say Family Fortune. You say Family Feud?
So what is Family Fortune?
You hit it right on the nose.
So what is Family Fortune?
The same thing.
Wow. Huh? Is it different hosts or something?
Exactly.
So it's something like Family Feud, but it's...
Well, do you want me to show you?
No, I'm just telling you.
Well, I'm not gonna show you while I'm recording, you know.
Oh, okay.
But I'm gonna tell you, it's. All right. Well, where this came from? Yes, indeed. We watching YouTube on the TV. All right. You remember I told my viewers we had a falling out? Huh? You remember I told you we had a falling out? Told the viewers. That because you kept on throwing that Popeye's job in my face. That's why I stopped talking to you. You know? Well, never mind that stupid ass Popeye's job. That was 2 years ago anyway. 3 years ago. Time to let that shit go. Oh well. I mean, we was in 2015 breaking that shit up. And it happened in 2013. Well, you hate them ads, huh? You know what? I'm so glad no ads show up on my videos.
No then.
At least they don't show up on your videos.
They show up sometime in the all time.
Well, guess what? They them ads only show up on them popular videos. When like Lizzie for Velasquez. You remember Lizzie?
Lizzie Lohan.
No, not Lindsay Lohan. Aloha. Lizzie Velasquez. You know that skinny girl? Mm-hmm.
You've all heard the big news. New Japan Pro Wrestling.
Y'all know who Lizzie was? Everybody know who that is. You should know.
Wrestle Kingdom.
Damn, bro. All right then.
Bombshell. The